drop.
Oh! I think it's safe to say Rebecca takes offense to those comments.
Oh, Ronnie, you little weirdo! Oh, I missed you. I missed you. Look at you out here. Using my government name, spouting nonsense. Well, it's nice to see that you haven't changed. But Ronnie, you lose credibility with statements like that, talking like I'm on your undercard, when I'm the only person in this company who's been able to beat you. And nobody's been able to beat me for this title ever since. I wasn't even sure that we would see you back here again.